So how did it feel to join this cast, you know, after the reuniting 15 years? Were you a fan of the original movie?
Well, it was, what's funny when I first got to the table read, I had not read I've seen the original movie at all. Yeah, so I was just like, oh, okay. I heard about it because it made a lot of waves. So it was, you know, and then I went to watch the movie afterwards, and you know, fantastic movie, obviously. Yeah. And I think this one's even better than the first one. Yeah. Yeah, this one's even better than the first one. And you don't have to be a fan of the first one to like this one, because you just already will know what it's about. Yeah, right when you get it, because he catches everyone up to speed.
And can you tell us about your character? I heard Terrence gives you kind of a hard time in the movie.
Terrence gives everyone a hard time. Yeah, so what's new about that? Yeah, my character, you know, look, just like me as the actor coming into the movie, my character is new to these people. You know, so for the first time, everyone, you know, he gets invited to the holiday party, and, you know, first impression's like, whoa, who's bringing the white dude, you know? And then, you know, they realize that you don't judge a book by its cover, obviously. You judge someone by their character, and then slowly they kind of, you know, they give me a little hard time to feel me out, and then, you know, I pass the test. It's all good. I'm the one who brought flavor to this movie. They don't get it. Yeah.
How did it feel to reunite with the cast for all this time?
Oh God, it felt great. It was like a family reunion, and kind of like the little rascals on set.
And what's up with your character this time around, Shelby? Has she mellowed out a little, or?
No, she's Shelby 2.0, actually. She comes back a little bigger and badder than the first time. But, you know, she goes through certain changes in her life, and, you know, everyone has grown a bit. So you'll see another side to her this time. But she's still going to wreak havoc and, you know, cause trouble.
What about her relationship with the other characters? I mean, there was a lot going on last time.
Well, Terrence Howard and I, who plays Quentin, we still have a love-hate relationship. So you're still going to see some sparks going on there.
And you said you had a favorite fight scene or a scene that...
I did. Well, Regina Hall, who plays Candy in the first movie, she stole my guy. So I come back, she's married to my guy. And they have kids. And it's like, I'm going to kill you. Yeah, so I kind of wreak havoc on her a little bit.
Fantastic. Thank you so much. It was great talking to you.